Hey guys, welcome back to another Sodress Now Watch All Play video. Today we are in the Hellfire. Yeah, and we're as rookie Sam Williams, well, Ranger 6 with Sam Williams. As a probationary trooper or something, Federationary Ranger. So yeah. So the Colonel is on holiday. So he's the only character we've got. So let's get into this patrol. 1 King 3, if you show me 10 3, 1 10 8. No, range of 44. Yeah.
You sure?
Yes.
Why do you sound like you want to kill someone? Who's dying?
King 44, no, Ranger 44, show me dealing with Samantha. That's why, hang on guys. King 44, show me dealing with Samantha Jr. Love, you need to leave. Thank you. Samantha Jr. dealt with dispatch.
Go for. get a vehicle to pull over that black and white Hellfire driving without light? Driving without headlights.
20.
Route 13 motel beside the mechanic shop.
You mean Route 68 then?
Yeah.
King, Ranger 34, where is that Hellfire? Why'd you kick your car, fam?
Head issues. Why?
Hi, I'm the rookie. You've met me before.
Yes, hello.
I've transferred.
I see that.
Because the colonel didn't like me. The colonel should be fired. Why?
For some drugs and guns to thanks.
Look, be honest. At least every police officer's done that before.
I haven't. I've illegally shot people in the head before, but
why am I driving it? Because I wanted to. Drop the gun. Good move, Brad. Oh, look at these moves.
Bro, I'm doing this shit in first person, dude.
No, wait, well, my dodge button ain't working. My dodge button weren't working. I hate this game, man.
Gun?
Gun?
Yeah, I got gotta save the mechanics up, and I gotta change my number plate.
And you gotta change. And you guess what you gotta change? The color of it. I don't know what the color of our department is actually.
No. I'm using the color of our department. Thank you.
What green?
Hell yeah,
brother. Mine is staying blue.
There's a demon right there.
Meh.
Yeah, I'm trying to deal with so many head issues right now, if you understand me.
Like what?
I think we know what.
I don't know what.
I'm gonna close my door, brother.
I'm only here for 30 minutes.
Why?
Because I've got stuff to do tomorrow. Because unlike you, I've got a job, I've got a life. Not the radio. Don't want you in there. So, are you awake? Oh, ow. Great. Are you awake?
Yes, sorry about that.
Over there now.
What, on Child Road?
Yep. Right, Ranger Sam Williams with the State Rangers, do you know our subject today?
No. No.
Not really.
Whatever the thing is for parking in the middle of the road, hang on. I'm right back, sir. No, I'm trying to find something. Hang on. Do not move. Gotcha, bastard. Wait, who lost their money? Hang on. I think that was him. Wrong place. Ma'am, here's the money back to your thing. Sorry about that, sir. Just had to deal with a robbery. So, sir,
yeah,
all I'm going to get you for is just the window tint. It's a bit dark, can't really see for it, but next time can you please make sure you're not falling asleep at the wheel? But can, yeah. I get, actually, can I get your license and identification, please?
Yeah, it's Johnny Anderson.
I'll be right back. Oh shit, driver, step out of the vehicle, please.
That seems to be a problem.
You got a warrant out for your arrest.
If
you want, you can make this a pursuit, I don't give a shit. Out of the vehicle. Hands up. Don't move. Right, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you do say will relate to you in the court of law. You have the right to attorney. If you cannot afford one, we'll be fined for you by the state of San Andreas. With these rights in mind, do you wish to talk to me still?
Yes.
Alright, could you just face away again for me? I am gonna pat you down. You got anything that'll poke stick or hurt me? Ranger 44 to King 32. The fuck are you doing?
I'm setting up my headset. Why?
There's only 3 people in session. It's gonna end in a minute.
Why do you
take it? I don't know. So you have this active warrant for street racing, fleeing, evading police, attempted murder of Helio, reckless danger, endangerment, hit and run, failure to comply with law and order, assault on a police officer, attempted vehicle or homicide.
Are you sure you looked up the right person?
Yeah, that's actually,
wait,
you said what?
Are you sure you searched up the right person? Because on my side, it doesn't show anything.
What's your name?
Johnny Anderson.
Yeah, that's what I searched up in the...
I don't have one on this character.
Can you check your computer, please?
Well, see Ranger 44. I believe he does have one who wrote it.
Yeah, he's the one who wrote it.
Wait, the most warrants is Mr. Cartel.
Yeah, let me look at this.
Oh, hey boss. Hey boss, here's my pistol, take it. I shot a guy.
Yeah, great,
no,
thanks.
You're
welcome. I'm looking at
Wait, who did I shoot?
No, remember when you got shot by the dirt, the outlaw, it shot you. You were transporting this guy to the airmen.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what this war's for.
Did you look at the vehicles or anything on the character or license?
We referenced both the plate that we found on scene along with the ID.
I'm talking about, did you get the vehicle and license plate when you pulled me over there, Josh?
Yeah, I have your license.
Did you check about my vehicles? My vehicle and my license.
No headlight.
I'm checking about
here. This is his vehicle. Is it bad that I've still got, hang on, I'm a bit cold. I've still got my trooper uniform. Sir, can you guys stand by my car, please? What the damn? He's going to jail forever.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a lot of weed, sir. That's a lot of weed you got there, sir.
Yeah. It's actually for my boss. It's for my boss who. In the city.
Yeah, hey boys, can you just come and pick up a vehicle for me? Yeah, yep, thank you. Yep, 10 minutes, 10 point. Cool, cool. Sir, did you steal this car? Yes or no?
No. Why?
Because the car's marked as stolen.
I don't know why it'd be marked for stolen.
Then what? Hang on. So what does this bit of paper say? Sorry.
What?
This bit of paper in my hand say, what does it say?
What does the blue paper say?
The piece of paper.
The piece of paper. It says that the car is marked on and license expired.
Ah, is this your, and this is your car, yeah? So it's marked as stolen and your license has expired, clearly.
Yeah, it's my car.
I can't prove that, so I shall take off the grand theft or I'll put another charge on there.
I don't know why it's been my car. I don't know why it's been marked stolen if it's my car. Josh, and you could get me for the rear panel.
Yeah, I was. Well,
you should get me for the rear panel as well.
I am.
The tail lights.
Shit, I should have written your warrant down. Welcome back.
I can't actually, you know, do something by G, if you understand me, because I'm now eating in my front room. Oh, my insides feel warm because I just have a sip of whiskey, if you understand me.
Tenfo, I'm doing the worst thing ever.
Which is?
Using CAD on my phone.
Bro, I fucking respect you now.
Why? Yeah, it's the worst idea.
Hmm?
Yeah, it's the worst idea.
Mm-hmm.
I use CAD on my phone most of the time.
Okay. I think we know what I use CAD on.
Chromebook. Things you can't. I wish you could have CAD logged on to two devices at the same time.
Why can't you?
It kept logging me out. Jay?
Mm-hmm.
What was it? Attempted murder of a peace officer?
Yeah.
Attempted murder of a peace officer, reckless. Reckless endangerment.
Shoot a cop, because the cops shoot back.
So was you intending to distribute these drugs?
How much ounces did he have?
10.
No, it's not intent with intent to distribute.
Is that arrestable though?
I believe it's fit. Yeah, it's arrestable.
Good.
Anything higher than 8 is arrestable.
Yeah.
Controlled suspense. Where is the vehicle one?
What?
Jay?
Yeah.
Have you got CAD open? What's on his warrant? Like vehicle or what?
Vehicle manslaughter, basically, or homicide.
That's the only one. Oh, you're going away for 5,070 seconds. Yep. Oh, hi, boys. Welcome. You've made it. Nice to meet, see you guys here. Yeah, I take the drugs out of the car, take them to the HQ, and then try to copy me. Thanks, frogs. Sir, get in my car. Taking you to Bullingbrook. King 44, show me going to Bullingbrook. Time is one.
Okay.
So, sir, you're gonna have fun in jail. Jay, are you watching that video?
Mm-hmm.
Stop watching it for a minute.
It's gonna be a lovely in jail, I have.
Yeah, it will.
I have most of my gang members in here with.
Oh, gang members, oh, you've got a little. Is the little boy got a big gang? Oh. Come on. In there.
Is this? Yo, hello, is this the police radio one?
There we go. Now, sir, hang on.
Is this radio one, please? This is the Eastside Bala gang to anybody on this radio.
I'm taking my handcuffs back. Hello. And now they're cuffing you.
Can that guy you have in jail hear me?
Nope, he's in jail. Thanks, guys, have a good day.
I was gonna say, Eastside Bala gang on top of you.
King 44, you can show me going 10:42, have a good night.
You hear the video I'm watching?
Well, guys, that's going to be the end of this video. Yeah, no, it's not a very long video, I'm sorry. Just this session didn't last long. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.